focusing point. Just there. And right. Right in the way. Yes, one little moving dot. Across the field of view before the tripod stops bouncing. I don't think you can see any detail at all on it anyway. But there's the ISS, as predicted. Not the ISS, we can all tell what that one is. I hope somebody somewhere really wanted a video of traffic noise, because I'm recording a lot of it. That is one big creamy blob with four little pale dots visible around it. Well, in a straight line. They are around it, viewed from here, they're in a straight line. Currently all fully lit because they're pretty much opposite the sun, just as the ISS was. That's why it was so visible. That is Jupiter and it's four Galilean moons. In theory, if I film this long enough, you should be able to see two things happening. One is that Jupiter's moons are visibly orbiting Jupiter. The innermost one has quite a short orbital period, which I can't tell you offhand, but I'll try to put it in the description. So you may actually be able to see its... How do I describe this? The pixel count from the centre of Jupiter to the innermost moon as a proportion of the pixel count across Jupiter, or across the whole set of four moons, changing over the course of the video. And also, because Jupiter is considerably farther out from the Sun than we are, it has a much longer orbital, well, that whole system, just call it Jupiter, has a much longer orbital period around our Sun. More accurately, around it and the Sun's shared barycenter. There is enough mass out there, and it's far enough out, for the shared centre of gravity of all of that and the Sun put together not to be even nearly at the centre of the Sun. But anyway, it's going around more slowly. We're further in, going around more quickly, which means we are going east. Currently, right to left on the screen is the direction in which the Earth-Moon system goes around the Sun. So does Jupiter, but much more slowly, which means we are overtaking Jupiter between it and the Sun. Like taking the inside line around a corner. So any much more distant, yeah, much more distant. Fucking millions of kilometres versus several light years. Much more distant stars in the background. will appear to go left to right because of the Earth's rotation, and so will Jupiter. But Jupiter will be very slowly going right to left relative to the stars because it's orbiting the Sun, but we're going right to left relative to the stars faster than that, so Jupiter should appear to go left to right relative to the stars. I think. Should it? No, because we're going around the Sun as well, aren't we? Around the Sun, and that should affect the positions of the stars in the sky too. So no, Jupiter should appear to go right to left. This kind of thing can boggle the brain. I think Jupiter should be appearing to go very, very slowly right to left relative to background stars. And stay on screen? It's going to stay on screen. Excellent. Should appear to go left to right now to the background stars. I started explaining it and confused myself. Come on. Never mind.